goes to the efficient.
It's the Sooners of Oklahoma and the Cornhuskers of Nebraska in the Orange Bowl later today on NBC.
NBC Sports!
Coming up now is a third down and two play for USC on the Michigan 46. Trojan back.
I don't think SC really wanted to call a timeout. I think Charles White was a little shook up. He went to the sidelines, and I think they called a timeout just to keep him into the game.
Michigan digging in.